Yeah, what up guys, it's your boy BOTZ. Today we're out in Brooklyn. And this is the junction. Yeah, guys, so like I said, we're here at the junction. The homie 2L just showed up. We got a nice, real nice size wall. Shout outs to Reza. Shout outs to Verse. So I don't want to get nothing misconstrued. DOKE was here. You guys know who he is, right? He's pretty popular on YouTube. So DOKE was here a couple weeks ago, and his piece with Slew and Verse got ragged. You see. That's the homie DOKE's piece. That's Slew. I shouldn't say the homie because DOKE doesn't really like me. But it's all good. The homie Verse. Somebody hit up Gets Fresh. Thought he was being cool. But DOKE came all the way from Bratislava to Brooklyn just to get his piece read. You see that pink shit, DOKE? We're gonna fix it though. With a BOTZ piece and a 2L piece, and who knows what else, because it's a pretty big size wall. All right, stay tuned. Let's go. All right, first lines. Let's get in.
I love the camera, for real. I'm trying to get my name out there. I'm trying to get noticed.
You know, you can stretch that arm too.
See, that's why I did it backwards, because I didn't want to touch his fucking.
No, you can go up out the roof.
That's the reason why I did it backwards. I told you.
Yeah. He says there's no such thing as he's not listening to me. He's not paying attention.
You always hit the can't help right there, you know?
Fire on top.